We're here. It is 8:23. Welcome back to Breakfast Television with credits including Zoolander and 30 Rock. We welcome comedian Godfrey to the program at Yuck Yuck this weekend, warming up here on Breakfast Television. This is how you clap when you go to the club.
Yes, how are you?
7:10, early, late.
7 and 10.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, 7 and 10. I told you, I'm coming, Calgary. This old 70s boxers. I told you I'm coming. You weren't listening to me.
You know what? We need you on this camera.
Yo, the Laugh Shop. You're whack. You're garbage. Come to Yuck Yucks. The Laugh Shop's whole lineup is garbage. Come to Yuck Yucks. The Laugh Shop's a joke. I'm saying, come to Yuck Yucks. My man Scott runs it. That's my man right there. You understand? I'm here. That's right. I came Chinookie time. I came during the Chinook. Huh? A Chinook sounds like a kind of cookie, but it's not. It's the warm winds come from the Native Americans. I'm here. Call me Chocolate Thunder, because I'm here. I'm here. I'm taking out all comedians out here, Calgary. You heard what I said. I came in the cold and I brought the warm. Come give it to me. Sorry.
The Chinook.
I know it's in the morning.
No,
I know we're not supposed to talk like this. What is there, a puppy drive after this? What is there, a chef coming? Well, I'm taking over the whole show. It's all about me. 7 to 10. 7 to 10, Yuck Yucks. Follow me on Instagram, Comedian Godfrey.
I like
Look at this beautiful lady.
Thank
She's
you.
Amazing.
Thank you.
Amazing. She's wonderful.
The delivery changed from the
fast,
start to the finish.
I'm pretty. I shook up the world. I'm the greatest. The Laugh Shop got the ugliest comedians I've ever seen in my life. Look at me. Pure chocolate. Beautiful. In a real white city.
You've been here before. Welcome
I've been
back.
Here many times.
Yes.
And I told you, that's why I'm pointing at the cameras, because I know all the different cameras. I've been here too many times. I told you, the Laugh Shop is garbage. Don't go. Yuck Yucks, number one, all day long. Come to Yuck Yucks. You ain't got nothing to do, Calgary. Anybody that says they're busy, if a girl says she's busy in Calgary, she don't like you. That's what it is. There's nothing to do here. Nothing to do here. Unless she's a cowboy and going to rodeo, she works on a rig. But if a girl says she's busy, she doesn't like you. There's nothing to do here. I'm just saying, I like Calgary, but I'm just saying.
She's just not that into you.
Thank you.
Yes, you're welcome. Ew.
Ew.
Okay, so yes, tonight, tell me, do you work off your crowd? How does the show work? So if I'm going on a date night tonight, is it like sit in the front row or is it like talk back?
No, I sit in the row. My thing is I'm not one of those comedians. I'm not like an insult comic. I don't just go, "Yeah, what's your deal?"
Right.
There's some comics that do that.
Yes.
They don't give a damn. They're like, "Yeah, what's that sweater you're wearing?" Depends. I have material.
Uh-huh.
I have material. Sometimes I'll bounce off the crowd depending. If I get a heckler, I'm usually good at handling it. I'm a New Yorker.
Right.
Come on.
Yeah, you got
nothing. There's nothing crazier than New York City. Have you been to New York City?
I have. I love it.
It's amazing. It's dense.
Best.
You have everything. I mean, it's amazing.
It's as big as it gets.
It's as big as it gets and as crazy as it gets. So usually Canadian audiences, they're not really...
Are we polite? Really,
yeah, you're very polite, even though you're still angry, but you're still... you're very polite. You know, you guys know how to hold it up. I mean, you're psycho hockey fans, so a lot of you guys know about...
What's to be angry
about? What is it?
What's to be angry about?
Well, I'd be mad if I lived here.
Yeah, would you? What would you be mad about?
I need things to do. I have a friend in Calgary. She knows a lot of stuff to do, so it's kind of cool because you got to know people so they take you to different things.
Yeah,
like
too.
Even in Edmonton, talk about boredom. Like, I go to Edmonton every year, but I thank God I have my friends that take me to places in Edmonton because it's like, what is there to do?
Yeah.
But you got to have the person that's hip and knows all the little nooks and crannies.
I appreciate that you pitched them lower than Calgary. Calgary will appreciate that too. Hey, how do you have time to do all this? You got radio, you've got TV, you've got film. Like, when do you sleep? No.
What?
You've got like all of these, the Sirius going on.
Oh, I have a SiriusXM show. SiriusXM 126, the Power Hour in New York City, 12 to 1 Eastern Time, Monday through Friday.
You got the two movies.
I don't know why I said
It's
I don't know what it is.
It's like a nice exclamation
point.
So
I do. I have that SiriusXM show. You know, you just have time. You make time for all these different things, you know? When I do comedy in the morning, they wake you up unnecessarily, and then you show up to this, you know, I'm pretending like I have energy, but I'm tired as hell. I'll let you know. This is my fake morning energy. Don't you have to go to sleep at like 5 in the afternoon?
We never throw on fake morning energy.
What time do you have to get up?
We're always purely energetic.
Do you get up? What time do you get up?
4 a.m.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
That's when I go to bed.
Well, of course.
And then you got to be
opposite.
Like... Do you get sleepy around 12 in the afternoon?
Well, yeah, of course.
Oh, it's just a horrible.
But we have adorable adoptables up next.
No, we
don't. That's not true. We don't. But what
usually
is the
truth? Usually have some dumb cat that's sitting in the camera like, meow. No one wants it. Beat it.
Well, you never know what's going to happen.
I don't want that stupid
cat. You never know what's going to happen.
Come and get this puppy. It stinks. I don't want it. I want a new one. Nothing adopted.
The puppy's cute.
No, I'm tired of that. If I get a pet, I want a new one. No rescues. I don't know. I might get a heroin addict dog. I don't need it. I need me a fresh dog. When I walk into the pet store, he's like, oh, I don't know anybody. Me. I don't want some dog. I walk in. He has a rope around his arm going, oh, I'm like, oh, heroin. What? He's a rescue. Ugh. I don't want that.
Ew.
You feel me? I told you. Come see me.
Okay.
This is what you're going to get at Yuck Yucks. Last shot, you stink. I told you. Yuck Yucks, 7 to 10. 7 to 10 tonight.
7 to 10.
Saturday. 7 and 10. 7 and 10. I might go 7 to 10. I don't know how I feel.
It's a 3-hour set.
I'm a long-winded boy.
All right. 7 o'clock, 10 o'clock tonight.
How much excitement do you get in a morning couch?
Thank you so much. We'll take
a break. Are these real pillows?
They're real. This is
real. I don't think so.
It's Chinookie in Calgary.
Chinookie all day.
8:29. We'll be right back.